Before we got the video, by the way, which one of you's going out with Britney Spears?
I wish.
Come on.
I'm down for it.
When who's going out with Britney? Come on.
No, she's like our little sister. I mean, we love her to death.
Yeah, I bet. Here it is, Will Smith, Miami.
Hey, hi, you guys. I'm a really big fan of yours, and I heard a rumor about Justin that, is it true that you're dating Britney Spears?
What's up with that?
Let me clarify. I'm not dating anyone at the moment. I have no time to date anyone at the moment, but... What? What? I'm just...
So much inside jokes.
I'm just wearing her hat.
Who the hell knows?
I heard like a rumor that you and Justin from NSYNC have gone out. Just wondering if it was true.
No, it's not true.
Not true?
No, it's not true.
Not true.
Does she have a boyfriend, you know?
I'm not sure.
Let's start one right here.
I'm sure she wouldn't have a problem getting one. She's pretty hot.
Hey, Britney. Last night on TV, and don't hit me, I said, because I'm not saying this. Last night on TV, I saw you and Justin from NSYNC making out.
What?
Have you two been going out this whole time? Love, Carrie.
For real?
I don't...
Uh-uh.
I'm just the messenger. I'm just a...
For real?
What? Did you guys...
Me and Justin, we're not boyfriend and girlfriend. He's a really close friend of mine.
I've kissed him once, and that's really, really bizarre. Like, if they got that one time that I kissed him, but we're not boyfriend and girlfriend. We've hung out, and we're really good friends. Just like, you know, we're friends. Sometimes a girl just needs
one, and I need you to love her and to hold. Are you in love?
Yeah, of course. I think we both have careers that are very important to us, and of course we're important to each other. Ever since I saw your face, nothing in my life is getting the same.
I walk around just saying your name. Without you, my world would end. It's not like the kind of relationship where you can go to the store. You know, let's go get a drink.
Believe it or not, though, we mainly stay out in L.A. a lot. And people there are too cool
to walk up to you.
To walk up to you anyways, it works out. Seriously. And when, I mean, like, if I go to the mall at 3 o'clock, right, when kids get out of school, of course, you know. But if I go, you know, if we put a hat on, some sweats, and we can go.
We're on screen.
It's not real. It's just a kiss. It's not real.
You can't worry about stuff like that. I mean, it's part of what we do.
And you're kissing the person. It is acting. You don't feel anything. I think the first time I saw him do that, I was like, I thought I'd be able to tell that it was just acting. But it looked real because he's really good at what he does. And I didn't like it at all. So I had to have a moment in the bathroom, and I decided since then that I would not watch any of those kind of scenes anymore.
Me and Justin did not split up.
I just can't put my faith in a woman anymore. No, he sounds bitter.
My status. I am single.
What qualities are important to you in, as far as relationships are concerned?
Very trustworthy. I can trust that person. Safe, centered. You make me feel safe. We're just good people. Make you laugh. You know, light stuff.